Hello viewers, welcome to Arbhavin YouTube channel. I am Shaun Muhammad Shohag. Now I am telling about how to DC motor works. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon. If you already subscribed, thank you so much. The stator provides a constant magnetic field and the armature, which is rotating part, is a simple coil. The armature is connected to a DC power source through a pair of commutator rings. When the current flows through the coil, an electromagnetic force is inducted on it according to the Lorentz law. So the coil will start to rotate. The commutator rings connected with the power source of opposite polarity. As it results on the left side of the coil, the electricity will always flow away, and on the right side, electricity will always flow towards. This ensures the torque action is also in the same direction throughout the motion. So the coil will continue rotating. But if you observe the torque action on the coil closely, you will notice that when the coil is nearly perpendicular to the magnetic flux, the torque action nears zero. As a result, there will be irregular motion of the rotor. The field coil can be connected to the rotor windings in two different ways. First of all, parallel, and second, series. The result is two types of DC motors construction, like a shunt and series motor. The series wound motor has good starting torque, but speed drop drastically with the load. The shunt motor has a low starting torque, but it is able to run almost at a constant speed. So that's my video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. If you already subscribed, thank you so much. Thank you for being with me.